Welcome to the stream. I'm feeling a bit better today, actually. I have spent 3 hours in a phone call. Actually, it was 3 hours divided for three people. So it was 1 hour with my mom, 1 hour with my dad, and 1 hour with customer service for my Wi-Fi. I'm paying way too much for shitty internet at the moment. And they tried to trick me. So that's kinda sucks that they are trying to think that I don't know anything about Wi-Fis. They're like, you need this version. No, I don't. That's way too much. And that's like four times the price. He even, oh God. He made me mad, okay? That's the song. Let's see. Let's skip that. This is how I felt earlier. Going crazy. Slowly but surely. Oh God. Just because I'm a girl, why do they think I'm bad at Wi-Fi stuff? I literally fix my mom's internet. Dun, dun. I think this is good enough for a warm-up. Yeah, I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed at them. Like, oh my God. I complained that I have some issues with my router, and he was like, it's because you have too many stuff that is using the router. Hello, how you doing? Sorry, you're coming into a rant of me complaining about my Wi-Fi provider. Oh, that's good to hear. Oh, I hope you had a better day than I had at the moment. Da-da-da. Going slowly but surely insane today. It's oh yeah. I mean, I killed the wrong one. Let's see. I'm just gonna finish this. Okay, let's see. I can do this because I'm tired as hell. Except I've got them like whites, as white as you can be. Like, I look like what was it I told myself I was looking like? A smashed potato. I like this. Da-da-da. Can do this. Let's see. Da-da-da-da. So let's do this instead. Actually, it is. How to make a scary picture of yourself. Okay, let's see. The ID cat. That's yellow. A yellow ID cat. Wait. I'm gonna open the other file that I have. Two. Let's see if I can find it. I'm not sure if I can make it a good one. I'm gonna be honest, like the style, it's pretty hard to copy. You're the butterfly, it's a 3D model. A simple one, but let me give it a try. See, Because I'm guessing it's the character from the Hector Jude that you're thinking of. The eggshell stack? We're gonna do this. Wait, before I do that. Need to just add that. There you go. I'm reworking one of my music Spotify lists, and I want to add music from this one that I'm listening to at the moment. But I have to choose which ones I really like, so I'm currently saving the ones. Let's see. Wait, what kind of legs do they have? I should know this. Just have, oh yeah, it's just a rectangle. And do this. Let's see if we can get this to work. I'm sorry, I'm giving you more details. Mostly because it's quite hard to see. Not at the moment. I already played some Minecraft earlier today, and I just need to break. And the fact that I literally just started the art stream, so I don't really feel like changing at the moment. But yeah, I can talk to you if you want. Oh, You just got time to play? Okay. You don't even want to talk to I mean, we can just discuss and you can tell me what you're doing in Minecraft. I mean, I left something in your house again, but yeah. I need to stop doing that. I need to stop leaving stuff for you to find. Well, it's just simple stuff this time. Wait, Ruby, did you find the end portal or was it the one I found? Or like, are you referring to the one that I found? Okay. Yeah. I was a bit curious there. I was like, did we find another one? But you don't want to talk to me, okay? Okay. So you wanted to play Minecraft and you can't even talk. Ugh, Ruby. No, it's okay. I will play Minecraft later today. I have a program I need to try out first. To see if I like it. Before I send it. Oh, wait, what? Why not? Well, dude, go and roleplay, lady. I'm all for it. And it's okay. I mean, I will be around most of the day and tomorrow. So, whenever you have time, we can play. Hiccups. It. Okay. Not as early as me. I win. I mean, I could change. I mean, I literally just I finished this and changed to Minecraft for a while. But if you don't can't talk, then there's no point really. Well, I can always sit and talk to myself. Which I always do. Gotta. Okay, well, if you are still around in an hour, and I'm still streaming without falling asleep because of the fever, I can change to Minecraft. because the program I'm trying out later is gonna be funny to try out off stream at first. So, Minecrafting now, maybe? Oh, I was gonna say, you can use steel hole for me, but yeah, I realized I have all the coal on me, but I have like 300 or something coal blocks. I could just start up to give you that, but I mean it's more fun to go on an adventure for mining. Actually, I may. If you don't find any good coal, I think you can steal from my furnaces. So, if you are in like desperate need of it, I think you could access some of my furnaces. I need to put up a system so you can just take what you need. Okay, this one is getting really cute, to be honest. Exactly. Exactly like on adventure. I was on adventure earlier today and killed the warden 4 times. I wasn't even like going for it. It was just that I forgot. Like I was just digging, trying to get some ores, and a goddamn warden spawned because there was a shulker. Yes. I was like, wait, why is everything getting dark? And then like he turns up and I was like, oh no, I'm not ready for this. He didn't make any damage on me. I just stood there looking at him like, I have to kill this guy now. And then before I could find the goddamn shulker, just respawned and respawned and respawned, and I was just nah. I managed to get it removed, but it was like, ugh. Not what I planned to do. I was just out for some copper. But no. But yeah, we need to kill the. We need to find the ancient city. Just for fun, to kill it. Because the fear from the wardens doesn't exist anymore. I don't know, should we leave it like this? How many fingers did I give this character? Too many. for being a cartoon character. I'll say it's getting really cute. Oh no, Osha, what did you do? Let's see. Get this to work. Blah, blah, blah. I talked about my mom, about my random fever tops that I have sometimes. And she's like, it could be the COVID. But it's weird. She agrees it's weird that I get high fever suddenly. And I get sick a lot, even if I don't meet other people. And I even take medications to boost my immune system. So yeah, I don't know what's going on. Something is wrong with my body. But who cares? I'll let you care. But we will never know at the moment. Not until. I need to. Oh, I haven't. Goddammit, I need to order a blood test again. Goddammit. Alright. I know what I will do tomorrow because it's too late today. Oh, no, wait. Actually. I'm gonna call them at least tomorrow and check if I can put in like in 2 or 3 weeks. No, wait. 3, 4. 4 weeks, is it? Okay, I'm sorry, but this one is getting really cute. He may not look exactly like that cat or monster. I don't really know what it is. But it's cute! Oh shit. Ouch. The hell? Okay, I'm sorry, but this one is adorable. I can't get over it. This is at least not scary as my other cat that I made. I hope you like him. Can do this, and we can do this. Mm-hmm. Actually, let's just do this. See. We do this. And we do this. Execute. Guess. Thank you. Ruby, do you want something drawn, by the way? Okay. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna work on 2D characters again. Just because I can. And I'm gonna make a big project now. This is literally just warm up. He's adorable. Psycho. Let's see. Take that. Psycho. Da-da-da-da. Let's see, can we get this to work better? I ordered the stuff for Mojito, by the way. Because he needs new medication, vitamins and stuff. And today I gave him baby food. Wait. Wait, where did No, don't tell me I didn't do that. Shit. Oh God, no. I think I forgot to put it in the fridge again. I can't see it, so I'm guessing. Oh God, my internet is gonna kill me in my sleep. That's so bad. Well, it was nice knowing everyone, okay? Dead by tortoise. What games should he play? See. What game should it be? That's him now. Oh no, 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 no. Oh shit. Here we go. Yes. I will be. I will be. BRB. I will be back soon. Just need to go and get something. So, enjoy some music and see you soon, okay? Sounds good, right? There you go. I had to go and check something. Let's just say that it's safe. I did put it in the fridge. And now my headphones are stuck. How the hell did this happen? Sir, how did you do this? It's not even how. I don't even know how this is working. Today I'm a noob. IT noob. That's about it. Well, that was interesting news. The more we see today. Is it more? Is there more I should add to this? Mean, he is pretty cute already. Oh, ding-a-ling-dong. Just have me scaring the shit of myself. And then we go back to these that I need to fix. Wait, didn't I make a. Let's see. Think it's that one? Yes. Ping dum ding da dum. Yeah, this weird stuff that I drew yesterday. Da-da-dum. Oh, shit, wrong. Do this. So it's gonna be like this. Dun-dun. So it's gonna be separate like this. Hi, dots. How are you doing? Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. See, we have this. What the hell did I just do? Oh shit, what the hell? So it's gonna be like this. Oh shit. Just like this. Du-du-du-du. Let's see. That looks scary as hell. Do you need help though in Minecraft? Do you need like directions? Oh, why not? You didn't like it? I mean, I can give you challenges. Oh, well, if you want, I could put together the challenges for you guys. For you guys to do. But yeah, I can understand that. Let's see if we're gonna do this. Oh, true, true. I mean, the challenges I was thinking of was to challenge you guys to try out some of the mods and try to figure out how to solve them. But yeah. True, true. Fun fact, Spectrum mod can make it so I can move the Ender portal to somewhere else. Wait, Osha, what the hell did you do? Oh no, this is gonna work. I just have to think a bit more. Let's see. It's like that. So it's gonna be like this. Oh, no, you're not the old man. You're goddamn younger than me. I'm actually quite mad that I played Minecraft yesterday because apparently there was kittens nearby. And I missed it. I was like, what? There were some baby kittens. Baby kittens here. And they needed a home. But no, I was playing Minecraft that didn't check my social media. Nope, that's not how it's gonna work. Nope. I don't like that. So I have to think, like, to make this animated later, I need to split up everything. So I need to think something like this. Wow. The stuff I've seen today is kind of amazing. By the way, dudes, I like your girlfriend. She's awesome. Good job stealing her. She is awesome. Like, holy shit. I love her energy. And I wasn't even that great with my energy yesterday because I was so, like, the fever was killing me. I slept really well because of it. But yeah, when I went to bed yesterday, I had like 38.5 Celsius, which is a lot for someone who has like an average at 36. So yeah. There we go. Don't worry, I don't plan to steal. Wait, why would I even steal? Oh. Just like you guys are like peas in a pod. You know what they say, you should date the opposite of you normally, but True. A game that we could play. That is fun for everyone, and at the same time, easy enough for us to just have fun. Have you heard of the game Minecraft? Oh, sorry. Actually, we could do Jackbox and stuff like that. Let's make a deal. Okay, this is kind of cute. The plan is to make different. So, Jackbox. Or we could play Cards Against Humanity. Oh my god, I can draw eyes. I want to find someone who wants to play Portal with me. Oh, Team Fortress? Actually, what the hell am I doing? Just gonna make the crystal version. No, I just I the thing is, I got so burned out of Portal because when it came out, the multiplayer, me and a friend that I only met on events and stuff, we were so awkward together. We sat 6 hours and did the whole multiplayer because no one of us is was like, yeah, we were social awkward together, and we sat for 6 hours and finished it. And we were like, it's 3 in the morning. We could have, like, both of us has job. Why didn't we quit earlier? It was awkward as hell. But the worst thing is, the next day, another friend texted me and was like, I saw that you played multiplayer without me. Can you play it with me? And I was like, sure, let's do it again. And then when I was on with that friend, I had another one who contacted me. I was like, what the fuck? Why is everyone want to play in Portal with me now? So it ended with me just doing Portal multiplayer over and over again. And I got so burned out. And now I'm like, it's been some years now. Maybe I should play it again. See how smart I am. Probably not. And no, I don't have Elden Ring, and I don't plan to get it. Mojito goes first today. Captain Theo. Theo. What the hell am I doing? At least I can save this. Yeah. Maybe not. Which one of them? Let's see. I still don't know which server you're talking about, but yeah. Shit. It's damn it. Someone is calling me. Don't want to answer, but I have to. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. BRB again. I will be back as soon as I end this call. I'm back. There we go. Damn it. Why is everyone calling me today? Dun -dun -dun. Seems -hmm. The stuff that goes on Twitter is horrible, and I feel sad for everyone. Dun dun. Maybe which one is it? Is it the one that's, yeah. Is it the one I'm thinking of? Okay, yeah. I don't know what to think anymore. I haven't found any good server. But at the same time, I haven't really been looking. Why should I even go look? Oh, you didn't even try it? Okay. So it wasn't that one. Oh. Wait, was that the one that I actually applied and had to have an interview for and never played? Yeah. Okay, that's kind of awkward. I did all that and never walked. Oh yeah, I was in for like 10 minutes or something. I was so confused. I was like, nope. Yeah, we needed better servers. Self-known. Sing this song. That. Let's draw this. You know. Oh, we are gonna have full soon. I need to start going out to stables as soon as my economy is a bit more stable. I have to start traveling outside. Gonna have days where I will not stream. I will be out in a stable. I mean, I could stream there, but who wants to watch horses? And it will be a lot of. Actually, my dad told me that I have a good Oh well. Dude, that's the thing. She wants to hire me, but she can't. She doesn't have the money for it. So it's actually sad. Because otherwise I would have been working there already. But I may actually see if she wants some help during the summer because we will have. Wait, how many falls is it planned? I think it's like 10 or 12. And that's a lot of horses to take care of when you're a one person. And I mean, I could find another one, but most, it's not a job you can really apply here in Sweden. My dad told me that I should apply to help old people. And I was like, what? What? Are you sure, Dad? Have you met me? And he was like, yeah, you're social. Yeah, I'm social, but I don't like people. So yeah. And the fact that you need a car. True, true. But the thing is, most of these people are not rich. So yeah, I don't think. Oh, the hell? I do it for free. I even joked to my mom that I will send her like a bill later. I spent 3 hours helping her setting up everything when she got new Wi-Fi and stuff. And then I realized I owe my mom money, so I didn't really want. She's actually buying me a vacuum cleaner. Or she's gonna pay some of it, apparently. And I was like, how to do that, Mom? But yeah. I just need to find one that is a good price that I'm willing to pay for. But yeah, I mean, I think it's the people that need that help. They are like my grandparents or my mom. No one of my parents' friends really need help. Well, there was one who needed a router, so I let her borrow my spare one. Wait, that's where is that route now? She didn't need it anymore, but oh wait, yes, that's my mom's place. She took it back. There you I even told my mom how to set it up. But yeah. Maybe I shouldn't make it such a big butt. Da-da-da-da. Let's see. This. Oh, shit. Rest. I mean, I don't have HDHE, apparently. Don't know. I'm just very social. They don't test on me. And they're like, nope, you're just a very social person. And I was like, ugh. Why do I have to be social? Why? I don't even like people. Love me, love me, love me, love me. Ah, the shit that's going on the internet today. Well, I can't do anything. I can only be a supporter, no matter what. Oh God. Nope. That wasn't what I wanted to do. There we go. That should be better. There we go. Let's see. Make it go like this. Da, oh, can't even draw. Why does it keep doing that? Oh. Here we go. Wow. God. Let's make this work. Let's get this working horse. I don't know. Really happy how it's turning out. Trust your progress. See. I hate myself at the moment. What the hell, OSHA? This is not what you plan to do. Going all the way down. There is no winning here. Apparently. I can't win over myself. This is not good. Congrats. Days left. What? Weekend? It's okay, that makes sense. Never mind. Don't listen to me. I apparently my brain is like done. Look, this is how I am today. Tired, sick, and pissed. No, the reason why I looked I feel like that is because I have I was trying to get my Wi-Fi fixed a bit better, and the guy I talked to, he treated me like I had no idea what I was talking about. He tried to sell in stuff that I didn't need, and I got more and more pissed the more I talked to him, and I was like, dude, don't try to sell me stuff that I don't need. Don't try to tell me that I need that because I already know what I need. I just want a good deal with it. But no. Well, the thing is, he clearly did that because he really thought I had no idea. He asked me about my mobile provider, and I was like, well, it doesn't matter. You shouldn't care about that because it's not what I wanted. I want my Wi-Fi fixed. And he was like, well, we have some good deals. Maybe you will like that. And I was like, if I can get it for free, then it's a good deal because at the moment I don't pay for my mobile. It's on my dad's account. So, yeah, he got really pissed about that, and I got really pissed when he told me that, well, you have too many devices on your Wi-Fi, that's why your Wi-Fi is struggling. I have my computer. I only have my computer. And he was like, yeah, that's your issue. So you mean I have a Wi-Fi? I pay for the worst Wi-Fi ever. And you're telling me that I can't even put my computer on it. Oh, God, it made me be pissed. And the thing is, I kind of locked. Well, the thing is, I just call it Wi-Fi because, yeah, I'm kind of locked because of where I live. The apartment building is locked to this company. I just wanted a better deal on it. And my dad has been like, maybe you should try mobile because I have 5G around here. Yeah. But I don't know how would the Wi-Fi, no, not Wi-Fi, a mobile work? Because they said that I had really good. Okay, go out, take a break. Touch grass. Touch grass, okay. It is? No, that's what I'm kind of like thinking of. But at the same time, I could get 5G router that is directly. Actually, I can send you all the links later, see what you think. Because I'm literally so confused at the moment. But yeah, it's a mess. Go out and touch grass, okay? I will do that too, but it's dark and I'm paranoid. But yeah, I pay at the moment 500 a month for 100 up and 10 down. No, wait. 10 down. No, wait, is it the other way around? I can't remember. It's really bad. And he was like, oh, you need much better. You need around 3 to 500. And I was like, it's just me living in an apartment. It's just me. It's only one thing that uses it. Hello. Yeah, let's see what I will figure out. I have like a month on me. Yeah, that's the fucking shit. That's what my dad pays, and he lives in Malmö. He pays that price, around that price too. I live in a smaller town, but I pay for a fifth of that. Like, I pay the same 500. Oh, you did scam them? That's good. Always scam them. I mean, I tried to scam them, but he was an idiot. Ugh, I need to check up. Oh. Not bad. My dad, he did when I lived at home. He gave them ultimatum every time they hired the right price. And he managed to get it down more and more and more every time. And he was like, yep. Good luck. So he was gonna help me check up. But yeah, we will see. Cannot see what if I can get my landlord to maybe check up. The stuff that's happening. I'm gonna have to end the stream in 50 minutes, I think. I have some stuff that I need to do. Which is kinda annoying. But sometimes you have to. And my energy is running low because of the fever. So let's draw a last picture. We have 50 minutes on us. We are just gonna save this. I'm not happy with it. I will probably come back to it later. Gonna fix that. Save. I think I'm gonna order Korean tomorrow. And that would be awesome. It's been a while since I ordered actually food. I normally make my own food. So, why not order? Down just like I'm. Ooh, I shouldn't draw him. Ouch. This doesn't look good, goddammit. There we go. It doesn't look right. Or does it? No. I don't even remember how they look like. Let's fix this. I have no idea what she's looking at. She's looking at something. There we go. Getting a bit interesting, this lady. Isn't she? Let's see. Let's do this. Get her go. Well, I have to end the stream. Woohoo! Maybe stream. I don't know what we'll do tomorrow. Maybe art again. Maybe Minecraft, I don't know. We will see. But hopefully something fun. I mean, Minecraft is fun. Drawing is fun. That's gonna be interesting. And who this lady is, I don't know. No idea who this is. Actually, that doesn't look normal. Let's go. In what place do I normally go for? Oh no, oh no. This. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be good enough for today. Well, I'm gonna end the stream for today. I hope you guys have a nice evening, and I will see you guys probably tomorrow. I think so, please.